Hi everyone out there, it is me, your friend Adrian. I am just coming with you actually with an unboxing video today. I am going to be opening to me one of my Holy Grail pieces. Of course, it is an item of the Thundercats. It's actually a replica of the Sword of Omens. I have been waiting for many years for someone to come out with this item. Basically, it just came with a leaflet, and it talks about the sword, taking care of it. It does have the certificate of authenticity here. I'm just super excited about it. I kind of did a little bit of pre-unboxing last night because I could not wait to get this. So it does come with this plaque, and you hang it on these two hooks. I will be hanging it up. I think I have the perfect place for it, between two windows actually, hanging down the center of it. But anyways, the box is pretty big because of course it is a full sword. So this is the box. This is what it looks like. So yeah, I am going to show you all what it looks like now. Let's see here. Still has the plastic on it, but here it is. So of course, it is made as a real sword would be made. Has a chrome finish on the blade. This was put out by Factory Entertainment. Of course, wearing my Thundercats t-shirt in celebration of it. I do have to remove the protectors over the eye on this one, because this one actually, in difference to the mini one that I showed you, right about there on the shelf is where it's at. This one is done with an acrylic eye. It's not resin. So, yeah, and it is really, really awesome. It has a very nice paint job. Let me see. So it does have a gemstone on the bottom. It is completely accurate to the television show. So it does have the Eye of Thundera in the hilt there. Open form and closed form. Though my only gripe is I wish that would have been maybe yellow or golden. That's how it looks when it is being used. It looks actually white when it's not. So don't know who made that decision, but I am in love with it. It's super amazing. Yeah, I remember him. I've been trying to wonder if, cause in the show, he would look through it in the middle. So yeah, you can still kind of do that as well. But yeah, this is the Mighty Sword of Omens from Lion-O. I can't wait to finish getting all the rest of the labeling done and get it hung up. And I mean, the blade is dulled, so it will not cut anyone out, though it would hurt if someone had it swung at them. Don't do that. Anyhow, I hope you all have a great day. I know with this item, I am super happy that I finally have it in hand. Yeah, so hope you all enjoyed this video. Take care, everyone, and of course, I will be coming back to you all with another video. One more thing. It did come with the little inspection sticker with the edition number. Mine's 493. But either way, it's awesome. So everyone take care. You all have fun and stay nerdy. Talk to everyone soon.